So good morning here. Let's go for the next part in the case of speed max. Look at in the previous case we have discussed how to multiply the numbers when they are nearby 100. So in the nearby 100, totally we have taken three cases. That is when the numbers are less than 100, when the numbers are more than 100, one number is more, one number is less. For example, let's take any example here. Just I'll brief it what you done there. For example, if you want to multiply 107 into 108. If you want to multiply 107 into 108, so what you done here? So 107 basically more than 100, it will be 7 more. 108, it will be how much more? 8 more. So we are taking cross. 107 plus 8, 115, and 7 into 8, we are taking 56, like that. So this is a case we are done with respect to the 100 cases. Now look at the cases. Now we'll go for beyond the 100 cases. When you are taking this same multiplication nearby 200, nearby 300, nearby 400, like that. That's why I said it's a nearby round figures. So that means nearby 200, nearby 300, how to multiply. For example, let's check. If you want to take a number, let 207 into 208. If you want to multiply this number, let's check. If it is 107 into 108, I'll write here how much more? 7 more. And how much more here? 8 more. After that, what you have done? This one or this one? Cross we have taken. So for that, we are adding the carrier. So in the case of 107 into 108, what will happen? We are writing 11500 and base we are writing and we are adding the carrier. But that case is the differences we are taking with respect to 100. But here the differences with respect to 200 we are taking. So that's why how we write it, 207 plus 8, it will be 215. Otherwise this cross both will be same as said. 207 plus 8 or 208 plus 7, both will be 215. But it's near to 200 na? So the base root we have to multiply with the 200. That will be the base value. 215 into 200. 215 into 200, it will be 215 into 2. I have to multiply actually. I have to multiply 215 into 2. Na? This number I have to multiply. 215 into 2. So that will be 430. I can take it. So 215 into 2, that I can take it as what here? 430. I can take it. Na? So after that, how many zeros are there? 2 zeros are there. 4300. And carry this as well as you done in the previous case. 7 into 8, it will be 56. So we write it 43000. For that, we are adding 56. So final answer, I'll get 43056. Like whatever you done in the 100 cases, same way you do it. But here, the answer is, that means the calculation we are taking with respect to 200, that means the base value you have to multiply with the 2. That means actually you have to multiply with the 200. Anyway, 00 is the common, either 100, 200, 300, 400, whatever you take it. So here we are multiplying the 200. That's why base root you have to multiply with the 2. And after that, we are adding 2 zeros. For that, we have to add it to the carrier in the same manner. Let's check one more in the same manner. For example, if you write 209 into, let it be, for example, 206 if you want to take it here. So 209, how much more here? 9 more. 206, how much more here? 6 more. 209 plus 6, whether you take this one, I said this one, both will be same. 209 plus 6, it will be 215. I said base root you have to multiply with the into 200. So 215 into 2, it will be 4300. For that, we have to add the carrier. This is the carrier, 9 into 6. 9 into 6 is 54. That is a carrier, na? So which you get 43054. Which you get 43054. Now let's check. So both the cases have taken nearby 200, but both are more than 200 I done. Let's check one case, I'll take it less than 200 case. Both the numbers are less than 200. Let be 192 into, let be 196. If you want to do this case, 192, it will be how much less? 8 less. 196, how much less? 4 less. Let us subtract that. 192 minus 4, it will be 188. Na? So I said we have to multiply into 200. So 00 is the common. So 188 into 2, we have to write it. So 188 into 2, it will be how much? 376. Now, if you multiply, you'll get 376. For that, I have to add the carrier. Carrier is nothing but 8 into 4. 8 4s are 32, which you get 37632. So that will be the answer if you multiply 192 into 196. 192 into 196. Let's check 200 cases if I take it, more and less cases. So that is subtraction cases. 207 into, let it be, if I want to take it, 193 or 196 somewhere. 207, how much more here? 7 more. 196, how much less here? 4 less. I said same thing. Whether you've done this one or this one, both will give the same answer. 196 plus 7 is 203. 207 minus 4 also 203. But base root we have to multiply with the 200. So 203 into 200. 203 into 200 is nothing but 40600. So in that we have to subtract the carrier. Carrier is nothing but we have to multiply 7 into 4. That is a carrier. 7 into 4 is 28. 40600. In that if I subtract 28, so be 40,000. 620, 600 minus 28, it will be 572. That is how we take it in the 200 cases. Clear? Similarly, if it is nearby 300, we'll multiply into 300. It is nearby 400, we'll multiply into 400 like that. So let's take, I'll take a 300 example here. For example, if you write 306 into, let it be 312. If you want to multiply this set, 306 into 312. 306, how much more? 6 more. 312, how much more? 12 more. I said this cross, we can take it any cross. So 306 plus 12, it will be how much? 318. But you have to multiply into 300, na? Otherwise I'll write here. Into 300, I write it here. Clear, 318 into 300, that's the base value you have to take it. Yes, if you take that base value, now let's check the cases here. 318 into 3, so anyway, 00 I write directly. Now we have to multiply 318 into 3, so 318 into 3, which will be exactly 954 00. For that, the carrier, we have to write this one into this one. 6 into 12, it will be what? 72. Which I get it as a 95472. Which I get it as a 95472. If it is nearby 400, we can multiply with 4. Nearby 500, we can multiply with 5. Let's take one 500 examples also, I take it. Let's plus or minus case, I take it. For example, if you want to write 508 into, let be 489 if I take it. So both are nearby 500 here. How much more here? 8 more. How much less here? 11 less. I said any cross it will be same. 489 plus 8. 489 plus 8 is nothing but how much you write it? It's nothing but 497. But it's nearby 500 now. We have to multiply with the 500. So anyway, 00 I write first. Next 497 into 5. Let's multiply first. 5 into 7. 35. 3 here, 5 here. I write it. Next case. 59s are 45. 45 plus 3, 48. 8, I can write it. Last step. 54s are 20. 20 plus 4, which will be 24, which you get 2485 00. In that, actually, it's a plus or minus case. I have to subtract the carry. Plus 8 into minus 11, it will be minus 88. So 248500. In that, if I subtract 88, so 248. So 500 minus 88. 500 minus 88 is nothing but 412. This is how you take it when they are nearby 500. So similarly, I can take, let's take some 1000 cases here. 1000 case also, we can take it. 1012 into, let be 1006 if I take it. This is the case. How much more here? 12 more. How much more here? 6 more. Now, can write 1000 plus 6. It will be 1018. But you have to multiply into 1000. Na? So how many zeros you'll get extra? 3 zeros. So 1018000. For that, I have to add the carrier. Carrier is nothing but 12 into 6. Na? That is 72. If I add it, I'll get 1018072. So we'll get 1018072. That is what you get finally. Is it clear? That is how you take it. In this model, you can take any case here. You can take it in, as I said, nearby 2000 also. You can take it nearby 3000 also. You can take it any case. Only thing, just to understand how to multiply the cases. For example, if you take it, if you take into 2000s. Let's take 2000 case also once. For example, let 2018 into, for example, if you write 2020. If you want to multiply this case. This is very easy. How much extra here? 18. How much extra here? 20. So this one into this one. And any case, I said both will be same. 2018 plus 20, how much will be? 2038. But it's nearby 2000 references we are taking into 2. So anyway, 000 directly I'll write it. And 2038 into 2. So 38 2s are 76, 22 are 40. So you get 407600. Further, we have to add the carrier. That carrier is nothing but 18 into 20. 18 2s are 36 now, which will be 360 if I add that. So finally, what do you get? 4076360, na? This is the value what you get it. Is it clear? So like that, we can take any cases when they are nearby round figures. So we can take it into 100 cases we have done already in the previous case. Now it's a 200, 300, 400, 500. So only case, I said, if both are more than that round figure, we have to add the carrier. If both are less than that round figure, we have to add the carrier. If one is more than that and one is less than that. So in that case, we have to subtract the carrier. So this is how you take this multiplication when they are nearby round figure. Clear?